check this out. These black cats here are the plain black, all black color. They don't have the logo on them, but it does have the face logo, you know, the black cat QSV on it. But I found some jumping jacks, Chinese ratting, and I found some black busters, maximum load. But I know which ones are the loudest. I know which ones are the best. Tell you what, booyah! You guys can find these Firehawk brand 5-minute tubes. You get a bunch of them. They don't, the store I go to don't have them anymore. But they got the other ones, the Mammoth Smoke, and then the they got another brand that's 5 minutes. Not this brand. What you know about that? Nice. Blockbuster. These don't blow up, they're just jumping jacks, so I'm not gonna light these off. But I would like to know what's inside these 5-minute smokers, though. You can buy these kits online. Skylighter.com comes to mind. There's a website, Skylighter, where they sell the kits to make these smoke bombs in different colors or just white. But check out some of my older videos, man. Just type in smoke bomb or 5-minute smoke bomb. Or you want a big smoke bomb, go to my channel, type in dynobomb. D-Y-N-O-B-O-M-B. Dynobomb was the original 5-minute smoke bomb. And then from Shelton Fireworks, Firehawk came out with a 5-minute version of themselves on their own brand. But anyway, I'm just rambling on. This is already done, you can see. Actually, I don't know. There's one of them that just the wick burned down and it didn't do nothing. This might be because it's real heavy and I can feel stuff shaking in there. This might be a dud or the wick burned down. See that? But it didn't do nothing. Huh. Anyway, video's getting way too long. Beautiful sky, though. Look at that sky. Yellow groove, blue sky.